live, man. We live, y'all. Another Banger Man Hobby Kong, 8 to 10 p.m. each number 2 to here on elikemedia.net, powered by livemusicforyou.com. Did you miss me? Last Monday. What a banger, man. We still getting a whole lot of positive response from the historical interview I had with Mr. Donnell Floyd from Team Familiar. I mean, the internet went crazy. It was kind of a viral situation. And that's what it is, man. And look here, man. Tonight's show is a year in review show. Of course, our anniversary show will be here next Tuesday night, along with the CPU anniversary. So it's going to be a combined situation, which is going to be bananas. I mean, the next week's show here is going to be bananas. Tonight, we're just reviewing the year in review show. Who was your favorite guest, man? Y'all can call in. We had a whole lot of... This past year, combined with 2016, we started like a year ago at this time, 2016. Like I said, next week, next Tuesday, y'all, you can come up here, join us amongst the festivities. It is the Hobby Conga Eye 1 year anniversary on Elike Media, plus it's CPU's anniversary. So if you can kind of imagine that situation, it's going to be, I'm going to have all the Congo players up here, all your favorites, and a whole lot of other special guests commemorating our 1 year anniversary. It's going to be off the hook, ladies and gentlemen. That's all I got to say to y'all, man. So tonight we're going to be reviewing a whole lot of shows. We were privileged and blessed to bring you guys some dynamite shows. I had a whole lot of guests this past year. We had, who do we have? We had Tracy Braxton up here from Braxton Family Values. We had Zab Judah up here, former heavy welterweight champion of the world. We had Grammy Award winning Curly Malachi up here. We had... Donnell Floyd last Monday, Tony Fisher up here. We did a Hall of Fame induction for Tony Fisher. We did a Hall of Fame induction for Juju. Took it to Fox 5 earlier that day. We did a whole lot of work, y'all. Go-Go Mickey's birthday, Winko's induction to the Hall of Fame. We took it down Fast Eddie's for Hot Sauce and Buggy. And I'm going to get rolling to pull up some shows. So y'all can watch it live. We're just going to comment on the shows. Too many shows. And we had Go-Go Mickey up here. Like I said, we had the whole CPU. You're all the Congo players. We found Foxy Brown. Wow. We had Legendary Smokey up here. He's part of CPU. Wow. Who else did we have? Just name him. We had him up here. And it's just going to continue to get hotter, ladies and gentlemen. So I want to thank you guys for your support, and thank you for tuning in each and every Tuesday. We have a faithful fan base all across the world. Europe is one of our number one points of interest. It's just go-go, y'all, man. I'm riding shotgun here, my DJ, the extraordinary DJ Rick on the ones and twos, rolling rhymes, pushing the buttons, making this car move. And we always on cruise control, you understand me? Yeah, that's what it is, man. Waiting on Ernest Zell, better late than never. You know, he's late every week, along with Lonnie Love. He's probably somewhere Ubering with the trees in his neck. My man Ernest Zell, man. Rick, what it do, man? How you feeling, man? We got to get you a mic over there, man. We got to get you a mic, bro.
Here you go, Rick.
Rick, get on the mic, man. Good Lord, have mercy. He was saying something about, here come Ernest Zell, like I said, better late than never. Go-Go Report, the world famous Go-Go Report is in the building. He just walked up in here.
Ernest L, baby.
What it do, man? What it do, man? He's here.
Ain't no, man. Ain't no, fam. Ain't no, man.
Everything good? Hey, baby.
Yeah, everything good, man. This weekend, man, and Sunday night, last night, man.
I heard you went down there and party with Sweat Band, huh?
Man, let me tell you, man. Man, hold up, man. Let me come over there, man.
Come on over here, man. Come on over here, man. Talk about it, man. Talk about it.
You got me on.
Talk about it, DJ Rick.
Yeah. We last night, man. Sunday night, man. DJ Rick and Sweat Band, man. It was. I'm gonna tell y'all, man. Sweat Band is off the chain, man. I'm telling y'all, man. The crowd.
We good?
Check one.
There we go.
Yeah, the crowd was there, man.
I heard they showed off a little bit.
Oh, huh? Man. That's his mic.
That's E?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Man, they showed off, man. It was the Diva's birthday.
Okay.
Oh, man. She, I'm telling you, man, she cut up.
Did she?
Oh, she cut up, man. Y'all got to come out there, man. Every Sunday night, man, 7 to 12, man, I come on first. And Sweatband, man, they come and do their thing, man. I called you. I called you, man. I know you was busy, though.
You know what, Sunday, man, I ain't do nothing. So
yeah, it's a chill spot, day, yeah. But man, just, I mean, you really got to come out and see the Diva, man. She puts it on, man.
She, to me, is the best kept secret in Go-Go.
Yeah, she.
The female they got, man. Shouts out to Cody, Miss Cody. Cody, man, I've seen them come and I've seen them go, bro. And I'm stamping her right now as, you know, she's the total package, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
She's a total package. Yeah. She kind of reminds me of a Fantasia / Beyonce / Layla Hathaway. I mean, the girl bad, man.
Yeah, she can go, man.
She can go, man.
She has
no limit on the range.
Right?
Nah,
pitch.
Nah,
man.
What people don't realize, not only does she sing with Sweat, she does live concerts by herself. She does plays. She does all. She's singing all the time, every day. So, to me, in order for her to sustain such a consistent level, I know I'm a singer myself. You get hoarse. You tend to get hoarse. But I don't know what she does, man. She's just amazing to me. Shouts out to Miss Cody. It was her birthday too, man.
Yeah, she put it.
So Rick and him did a damn thing, huh?
Oh yeah, man. I shout out to Rick, man, cause man, they showed their ass, man. They showed their ass, man. My wife, a couple of my buddies, man, and him, you know, one of my buddies, him and his wife, my man Trevor and his wife, his lady, man. They came down to support, man, and I'm gonna tell you, man, they was loving it, man. That the whoa.
You got to play that tonight.
I told y'all, man, the whole place, Ernest, the whole place was doing the whoa, man. When they hit that door.
I'm trying to line up something with that whoa. Through the grapevine, I'm going to line it up through Cliff Jones and Puff Daddy. I want Black Rob to do a whoa remix with them.
That woe was off the chain, dog.
I'm gonna try to work that out, man. Do a remix of Woe with Black Rob. That's way
combined
with
that.
Y'all
don't know, man. They be hitting that joint. He's whoa. Whole club said whoa.
Wow, man. Shout out to
High Coast Sweat.
Yeah,
we definitely gotta go see him.
Yeah, y'all gotta see it, man.
You ain't been there yet to see him?
Nah, I was supposed to go Sunday, man, but I got you twisted, bro.
I called him about three times. Rick called him three times.
Hey, Slim. You know, me and Tommy, once we get on that grill, man, that's a wrap, man. Then Cliff Jones involved. You know, we all get together, man. We just, you know, and we plan on coming down there, but we're going to definitely be there next Sunday to support my brother, the Sweat Band. Hiko Sweat, formerly known as Hiko Sweat, because him and Rocksteady are working very hard. And, hey, man, they're setting standards out here, man. 8, 10 p.m., y'all each and every Tuesday, man. It's a Hobby Conga. Number one show on Go-Go. Number one TV show, I might say, in Go-Go. Because we are a TV show, too, as you can see us live in HD, looking so pretty as we do. Ernest L., my main man from the world-famous Go-Go Report, y'all stands.
Yep.
Hey, Ernest, your interview we did last Monday, actually, with Donnell Floyd, it kind of, like, went viral, bro. We got so much love from that. And Donnell just, you know... Everything that anybody ever wanted to know about that brother, man, he let the cat out the bag. Yeah. He actually explained what happened between him and R.E. and the Jay-Z situation. He really put it down last week. So I commend Donnell Floyd on such an explosive interview. Happy birthday, Scooby, too. And Donnell, they got a big birthday bash coming up. The all-white affair. I know you're going to be in the building.
Yeah.
There's a lot of birthdays this month, too, man. We just celebrated with Shantae's up there with my man over there, Big June. And I went up there and I had the pleasure of partying with them, man.
Okay.
Party with them, the party before the party, and I understand. Junior, come on over here and rap attack, because they changing nights, right? Yeah. Y'all no longer on Thursdays, which are Fridays now?
Yeah.
Because I used to, come on over here. Come on here, rap attack, man. Big June, CEO, man, from the party before the party. Party mode live, man. Put your hands together. Big June's in the building, man. Put your hands together, man. What's up, little bro? Everything cooking?
Yes, sir.
Sit down, man. Sit down, put the earphones on, rap attack with us, man. Mm. Good to see you in the building, brother. You never know who's going to pop through in the Hobby Con guy, man. That's how I go up here. So we got Big June up here from Party Mode Live, man. What it do, baby boy?
You the man, Beat? How you feel, man?
Man, I'm good, man. I'm blessed, man. Too blessed to be stressed. Ain't taking no mess.
Sexy in here, man.
Oh, you like it up here?
Yeah, man. It's sexy in here.
Hey, you know what, man? That's how we do it up here, man. We try to keep this place manicured.
That's right.
This how Go-Go should look. You know what I mean? Very manicured. Yeah, June, man. So let me ask you a question. I know you've been watching the Harvey Conga Eye.
Yes, sir.
We're going to start it off with you. What was your favorite episode thus far?
Favorite? That's a good question, man. I mean, all of them been dynamite.
Thank you, man. I appreciate that.
The Tracy Braxton was dynamite.
Yeah, shouts out to Tracy. She'll be here next week.
The Floyd joint was nice.
I love that interview on Monday, man.
The Floyd, the Wink induction joint was nice. Wink,
yeah, we're going to play that too tonight for the people who missed that, man. We're going to just, you know, play some excerpts, you know, of different shows.
The one thing that we like to coin with Party Mode is epic. And, you know, that's what we try to do.
Right.
Epic shows. You know, that's what the people want. And we try to get the people they want.
Right.
But that's what you do, B. You give up epic shows.
Thanks, know, man.
And it's really hard to pick one, man. I mean, you've had everybody up here, man, and all the shows been tight, bro.
Coming from you, dog, that's a big compliment, and I can't do nothing without y'all, because Party Mo Live has been up here, too, on various occasions. My co-host right here, Ernest L., I can't do without him and Londi. My DJ Rick, man, my other little DJ Main. My man's pushing all the buttons, rolling grinds. It's a whole conglomerate effort. You know what I mean? And you know, it just ain't one person. It's all of us,
yes, sir,
collectively, to have a successful product. Just like you guys do up there, Party Mode Live. I love coming up there, bro. Not only are you gonna get twisted, you're gonna be entertained. It's family affair, good atmosphere, good food, good company. And your Nighthawk is. I gotta get Nighthawk up here.
Oh yeah,
he's a bundle of joy, bro. And I just love his spirit. B Man up there, shouts out to DJ D Money. Y'all just got the total package up there. You know, total package. Along with Go-Go in the Streets. That's my Go-Go Radio Live family up there. Shouts out to Nico. It's still a family affair.
Yeah.
It's still a family affair. Man, 8:10 p.m. each and every Tuesday, man. Hobby Conga ass. Subliminal criminal, keeping them minimal, dependable in any direction. Y'all know how we do. DJ Rick on the ones and twos. Hey, DJ Rick, give me something they can dance to real quick. We'll be right back after these messages on the one and only world famous Hobby Conga Eye. Let's go. Hey, back it up,
Rock Steady Dance. The New York wanna see the Rock Steady Dance now.
sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Y'all heard that extravagant mix from my DJ, DJ Rick, the one and only, man, the Hacko Sweat. He mixed the young with the old with the new. That's how he do, man. 8:10 p.m. eating every Tuesday night. Hobby Conga, number one TV show on Go-Go. Sitting here riding shotgun, the only one and only, Ernest Hill from the Go-Go Report, the world famous Go-Go Report, I might add. Also, we got my main man, Big June, for Party Mo Lad, the CEO up in the building. Rapping a tap with us. Go-Go Bouncy, CPU Zone, just walked up in the place, in the building, you understand me? Oh, yeah, shouts out to Larry Stomp Water. I'm sorry, Larry Stomp Atwater. My nephew Stomp Dog, it's his birthday too. What's a whole lot of birthdays going on, man? What's happening, man? What's going on with all this? What's this, Taurus season?
Yeah, it's doing the nasty
thing. Big G, Stomp Dog, Don L, Scooby,
Bone Simmons,
Shantae. Yeah. What's going on with these B-Days, man? Hey, Jim, we had a good time up there too.
I'm glad y'all was able to make it, man.
Yeah, we had a good
time. Come on, man. What's up, man?
Egan old, man.
Tell me about the event. What?
The Party Mo Lab?
Yeah.
Oh, man, it was nice, man. I went up there with Tommy, Vice President Soul World. Mm-hmm. We hung out for a rap. And they had the good Tito's up in there, man. Had the good fried chicken, collard greens. What it do, C.W. Newman? Shouts out to C.W. Newman, my little homie. And they had all kind of liquor. They had food, man. Hospitality was off the hook. You know how they do up there anyway. Treated us like gold, man. Just like the same way we treat them when they come up here. Yeah. So that's what it is. It's a family affair, man. Go Radio Live and E-Life Media combined. We can't miss. We can't miss, man. Shouts out to Nico, too, man. Your best friend. He wasn't up there, but, you know, shouts out to him.
Oh, he was up there?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you know, I'm like a vampire walking on holy ground up there.
Nah, you be all right, man. It's all about with love, man. It's all about with love. Shouts out to my main man, Go-Go Bouncy, just walked up in the building. Hey, Bouncy, let me ask you a question. What was your favorite episode of the Hobby Congo? Since we're celebrating our one-year anniversary next week along with CPU, what was your favorite episode that you can... It's been so many. You've been a part of so many. So,
I'd probably say when I was there, when Funk was there, and when Big Tony.
Okay.
Big Tony got there.
Yeah.
And then the one with the last one we just... when we gave
Hot Sauce and Bucket.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was real special too, because you know how we come out deep.
Yeah, yeah.
Like for each other. So
yeah.
There was so many percussionists in the house that night, man.
Next
we always
week,
represent.
Hey, Slim. Next week, Slim. We going in the big room next week.
Mm-hmm.
We have no choice.
Right.
If you like Congo players, next week, y'all tune in. You also invited to come up here. It's free to the public. You can come up here, man. Just sit down. See you. We gonna talk. We gonna shed. We gonna rap. We gonna have fun. We gonna party, man. I need Party Mo Live up here. I need Go-Go in the streets up here. Hey, Crystal Mac, baby. Thanks for looking at. We on like media.net, but everybody tune in Facebook Live too. So, hey, two birds. I mean, one stone. How you say it?
Killing two birds with one stone.
Killing two birds with one stone. That's what it is. Ernest L, man. Now, you job. Like vaguely gave us a top 10 like 2 weeks ago, man. Have you solidified your final top 10? Or you gonna wait till next week for the anniversary?
Yeah, let's wait till the anniversary. I'm gonna drop the bomb on them, man.
Oh, Lord. You got any newcomers in that joint?
Nah, just some shuffling though. Some shuffling of the pieces. Yeah.
Okay. And
some folks done moved up in the ranks, some people done moved down. So.
Oh, okay. Don King. Hey, look, a very frequent question that they've been asking on the book, man, is, you know, who's the best between Team Familia and BYB? Now, I'm going to go around the table. Because we have a lot of go-go minds up in here right now. And I'm just going to ask you your opinion. BYB, Team Familia, starting with you, June, who you got, man? Who you got, June?
Yo, what is we talking about there as far as just all around
all
everything?
All around everything.
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 Okay.
That's a tough one, man. If from my perspective, I would have to say Familia.
Okay.
You know, that's because of the grays in my head right now.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, we all got that.
But, I mean, you can't ever underappreciate and Backyard, man, they got that machine. It ain't stopped.
Yeah, man, that thing been on cruise control for decades.
Yeah, we had a little band and
Crystal Mack said BYB.
Oh, yeah.
Team Familiar, C.W. Newman. What's up, Big Derek? Derek from EU. Floyd Mayweather team. Greg Jones, what it do, baby? Go ahead.
Yeah, man, and back in the 80s, And we played with Backyard and Epitome and Top Secret and all those other bands.
Private Affairs. Metro World days.
Back to the Barnett's Crystal Room days. Oh, yeah. When it was really Barnett's. And
shouts out to Barnett's Central Group for a band to play there. Go ahead.
And, I mean, if you look at right now to now, Backyard has really maintained that consistency, and they've grown.
It's totally amazing to me. Like the same thing I said to D. Floyd on Monday. I said, man, you got certain individuals that has stood the test of time,
yeah,
and has maintained that consistency for decades. Man. Yeah, so shouts out to them because that's not easy to do.
Yeah,
because you got bands that flunk it where they hot, then they cold, then they cold, then they hot. But Backyard has maintained a certain degree of crankness throughout what, almost three decades now, Ernest L? Something like that.
Yeah.
Okay, now. 8:10 p.m. y'all, you never choose this Hobby Con guy, number one show in Go-Go, TV show I might add. As you can see, it's live in HD right now, and we on Facebook Live, we on my live, we on Ernest L Live. Bouncy, I think he had his live up a minute ago. But that's it, that's how it is, man. That's how we going to Hobby Con guy, 8:10 p.m. each and every Tuesday. Let's do our customary waves to that pub in Germany that's watching each and every Tuesday. We love y'all. I know y'all missed us last Tuesday. I got a whole lot of inboxes from some people, you know. Where you guys at? Where are you? You know, but yeah, we were on... We were actually on Monday, man. We're actually on Monday, so that's what we did.
But I just want to finish my point.
Go ahead, Doc.
And the only reason why I say familiar is the horns.
Gotcha.
That's the only reason why I say familiar is the horns. That's it.
Okay. Well, my choice with them, I think Team Yard. So I'm gonna say Team Million Backyard, Team Yard.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm right in the middle with that because, all right, put it like this: it depends on what kind of mood you're in.
Yeah.
If you want to get grown and sexy, you know, put your nice outfit on. You just want to be around a grown and sexy atmosphere. It's Team Familiar all day. But if you just want to go get some hard crank, go, you know, out with the fellas and shit. Y'all just hanging out. Let's go to go. Freak on some bitches and shit like that. Excuse my language, y'all.
Oh, yeah.
It's BYB.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so that's the thing about Go-Go. It's a very strenuous situation. And it's a very political situation because, like I said, it depends on how you feel in the atmosphere.
Right.
You know, that's what it is, man. Now, JYB, to me, is still the Kings of Crank. Because one thing about Bugs, that boy Steve, you put him on any stage, bruh, to me, that's
I thought this was BYB and Team Familiar, though.
No, we already... You ain't say. I already know who you like. Everybody know you like Team.
Nah, you don't. Can I speak?
Go ahead.
You
gonna speak? I'm sorry. Go report, y'all. Go ahead. Yeah. Get it up. My fault.
Well, I'm saying if you talking about as far as accomplishments and all around the board, I hate to say it, I gotta go with Back. Yeah. Especially with this Africa thing coming up.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Especially with that coming up.
That's crazy.
That just like broke the straw that broke the camel's back, man. That's like really pushed them over the edge, man.
You know what I'm
saying?
Shouts out to BYB.
Shout out to BYB, man.
Good God Almighty. You know? Smoke D, what it do, babe? What's up, Tracy? How you doing, babe? Powder Mill crew in the build. Powder Mill, what's up, Lee? Damn, Powder Mill up here on. Damn. Antoine, T-Money, look. T-Money just tuned in on Facebook Live now. This guy T Money, not to get off the subject, y'all. I just got to say this while he's watching this right now. This guy has a TV show, a TV series called CEO.
Okay.
This guy got, big time actors on his show. I mean, these guys been in, like big movies, man. I mean, it's crazy, man. Omar Gooden. He got my man. What's the guy? I just seen him on it. This guy's like a big time actor, man. Anyway, he's from D.C., CEO. He's doing his thing. He's been in L.A. He's all around the world right now.
Not Kurt Russell. What you talking
about? T-Money? Yeah, T-Money.
Oh, what's the guy?
Eric Roberts or something? What's his name?
Eric Roberts.
Yeah, Julia Roberts' brother. He had Eric Roberts on the joint. So, and he's from here. He belongs to us, man. So give him a round of applause, man. T-Money, you doing your thing. We love you, bro.
Yes, indeed.
We proud of you, man. Keep on doing what you're doing. Shouts out to everybody that tunes in each and every Tuesday now. Who you got, DJ Rick?
Something in the air. I mean, like you said.
He said, like you said, because you can't hear him.
You You got Team Familiar when you want to go out, like you said, want to go out and just dress up and grown and sexy. I mean, but they still got that crank because they do elevate. You know what I'm saying? They elevate, man. When they elevate to that last song, man, the night is over.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But from beginning to end, backyard, I mean, you going that jump, it's crank session all from the beginning to the end.
I just, my only thing with that, though, and they know how I feel, I just can't stand that Rolling Stones shit all night.
I mean, they just, you got to look at that.
But when they drop them Pockets and Sockets, Popeye's Chicken, and Excuse Me, Butterfinger, all that shit, you can hang it up.
Yeah, you got to understand, though, man, they younger than us, their thing is to the younger crowd.
Yeah, I understand that. They got to cater to their
That's what they came in with, man.
They got to cater to their papers.
That 30 and 40 year old.
Yeah.
You know, but like I said, Team Familiar, I'm just going to go down, man. I
want you, before we leave here tonight, I want you to drop one of them Popeye's chickens.
Yeah.
One of them sockets. Okay, man.
You definitely got to give it. BYB is the face of the city.
Yeah, they are.
They are.
Big G can run for mayor right now.
When you mention DC Go-Go,
it's BYB, man.
It's BYB.
BYB all day.
Big G. It used to be Pops, you know what I'm saying?
Still is Pops.
I think G done took over that.
No, still is Pops. Hey, look, Roland, do me a favor. Pull up that Wink, the Wink Hall of Fame induction. Just the beginning of it. Winko, when we inducted Winko, man. I like the beginning of that show because. And it's the Dern X version too. The way he just scanned around and showed everybody the building, everybody is paying the accolades to my main man Winko. You know, stands me, man. We broke a record that night as far as live views, and the joint approaching 3,000 down on YouTube. That was a very good show, a significant show to the brotherhood of the CPU brothers, because Congo Players United. One thing we gotta let people know is you can get along in this game called Go-Go. And we love on each other. One thing about us, man, I've never seen that many brothers get along how we do.
Yeah.
And everybody support each other. It's one big, big brotherhood. You know what I mean? What's up, Pump? Gerald, what's up, babe? What's up, Leek? Powder Mill Crew. Like, I got to realize, I'm sorry, I'm talking to Facebook Live, man. And I'm on Ernest L. Facebook Live, too. So, man, they got me on 1, 2, 3, 5 different angles right now. I love it, love. Go ahead, babe.
Hey, B, I saw a clip from Pump Blenders. It was a rehearsal clip.
Okay.
They had Wills smacking
comedy. Wills was with Pump
Blenders. Hey, man, they sounded good, man. I mean,
they back. Pump Blenders back.
Yeah, Pump Blenders. Pump Blenders sound good, man.
Yeah, man. As we trying to put together the show too, me and Rick was talking about it yesterday. Of Meeks, actually. But other than that, man, it's a show coming up in October that's gonna blow the. Whoa. Yeah, man, they putting things together right now as we speak. And all I'm going to say is, you know, Verizon Center.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, we're going to make history in HBCH. Yeah. We got a whole lot to do with this. And we're going to get our flowers that night.
You know supposed to, baby. I mean, you make history every Tuesday night, you know, when you do your show. And then... Just the inductions alone.
Yeah, man. You know what? You know what, June? And a lot of people be like, you know, why you do this? See, like I said, now, y'all have heard the story on here before. You know, after Sugar for Ricky had passed and told me that night after we did it for him up Rose's Deja Vu. Shouts out to my big brother Dan, the owner. Ricky told me that night, man. This was most, besides having his kids and getting married, this was the most special moment of his life.
Yeah.
And he perished like 6 months after that, 5-6 months after that. So I decided to take it amongst myself and my team. We're going to start doing this on a more consistent basis and giving people their flowers while they're here. At first, we had a whole lot of naysayers and haters. But then again, ain't nobody, I mean, if you have any kind of compassion in your heart and appreciate what these pioneers have done for us thus far, you have no choice but to reward these guys.
Yeah, it's something that is well overdue.
Well overdue, man.
You know.
And you can, and a lot of times people like, you should do that at a bigger venue and you know, all that. Okay, but by the time I wait on you to try to do something like that, they're going to be dead already.
You know, somebody always got something to say.
Oh, yeah.
You know, you do you like you going to do you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And let them talk about it.
Yeah.
Because that's all they're doing is talking.
Right.
You know, like my man Pappy Camone say, do something.
I'm not.
You know, and and be you've been a trailblazer with this, you know what I'm saying?
This
media,
yeah,
and intertwining the media and the music.
Thank you, man.
And you know, a lot of people talk about the FM stations, and they get all excited when 95 or 93 play their jam. I mean, that's few and far between. Y'all need to support these internet shows that spotlighting y'all daily, and really get behind them shows. Don't disrespect them. Give them the same respect you're gonna give the FM stations.
Mm-hmm. My thing is, man, and I ain't gonna call out no names. A lot of cats out of the ass come on here. If 95 call you,
oh yeah,
they gonna y'all be on their balls.
Yeah, bio.
Be on their balls, man.
Photo, everything sent get as with, soon as just, they some, requested.
Yeah, and you know who you are. You know who I'm talking to. And you always looking. You know what I'm saying? You won't come on, but you are always looking. That's my thing is. They think they bigger than the music, but guess what? A lot of them bands, more places than you know on the map. So, you know, keep the humbleness upon you, all right? Because you're a 495er.
Yeah.
All right? 8:10 p.m. each and every Tuesday, man. It's a Hobby Con guy, man. Play that Wink thing for me, man. Play that Wink thing. This is one of my favorite shows. Is that the Wink thing right there?
I'm not sure. I'll be. I'm gonna let you make that call.
Who's that right there? Oh, that's
Foxy.
No, that's Foxy Brown, Kermit. Shouts out to Kermit too. Then who's that girl right there?
That's the singer.
What's her name?
Lady Day.
Lady Day. No, that's not the Wink thing, man. That's not the Wink thing. But no, that's all. You can pull it up. It's probably the top rated show we ever did. It's the Wink thing. All right, you just pull it up, and I point it out. Let's pull up about the Hobby Con guy. That's what it is, man. Sitting here riding shotgun with Big June and Ernest Shell from the Go-Go Report, man. We got Facebook Live going, hey, Poochie, hey, baby. What's up, E? How's Ohio treating you, man? E, okay, I'm going to get on E now. You know, E living in Ohio with his girl, right? Now, E, do me a favor, bro. It's got to stop, man. You be on Facebook every day talking about how much you love your wife. Okay, that's fine. Good. But God damn, man. I love you so much. You are my world. And I'm like, Slim. Come on, man. You're going to get your gangster car revoked in a minute. No, I'm just playing with you, E-Man. Shouts out to E-Man. He little bros now and living in Ohio, y'all. So that's what it do, man. Little bros in Ohio. I'm trying to pull up this Wink joint, man.
You don't have footage from the Metro World we did with Big Tony and them?
Got all that, man.
Yeah, that's one of the best joints.
I got all that, man. So that's what it is, man. So how you doing, Ernest L, man? What's going on? Let the people know what's happening while I'm trying to look for this video, man.
Chilling, man, you know.
Chilling like a villain?
Chilling, man, you know what I'm saying? They doing the damn cheers. You know, Donnell was bartending down there tonight, so y'all can get cheers. Yeah. He's down there right now.
Donnell bartending? What are you doing? Making drinks? He don't even drink. How to make a drink?
You know how they do the little go-go celebrity bartender thing?
Yeah, shout out to Jahad. They probably watching this, too. They probably got us up, man. Shouts out to Jahad and them doing their thing down cheers. Well, my little young, little
going
Mike.
When I leave here.
Little Mike. Are you going down there?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, tell everybody to say what up, man. Tell everybody to say what up, man. Matter of fact, hold on. Let's play some of the birthday bash right here.
2 hour rolls.
Yeah,
man, get my man Beaks in there, man. They go little.
Oh, man.
I'm going
to
start at the top.
Mm-hmm. Shout out to Lil Beaks, man. What's up, Beaks?
Yeah, man. Matter of fact. Matter of fact. Matter of fact, this is what we're going to do, man. Hold on. Oh, here we go. Let's play a little bit. We got the Go-Go Mickey celebration. Let's play a little bit of Hall of Fame right here, man. Let's play the Hall of Fame ceremony. Awesome. Let's play the Hall of Fame ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Hall of Fame ceremony. Y'all go ahead and enjoy about 3 minutes of this. We'll be right back after these messages on the number one TV show in the East Coast. I might say it's the Hobby Con guy. Let's go. What's up, everybody? BJ, what's up, man?
What's up, man? Every Tuesday, that don't he like it, and then pop out. It's the subliminal criminal keeping him in a dependent body in any direction. Type of thing, no one show and go. It's the Hobby Con guy coming to you live from Fast Settings. All across the world, who's streaming right now, all across the world, we have 44,000 viewers that tune in each and every week. We got the Go-Go, ladies and gentlemen. We got the Go-Go live and living color the Hall of Fame Awards. Give yourselves a round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. Let them hear y'all. The whole world's watching right now. Now, we have C6 of the Dynamite and Dub D's tonight. We have the one and only Lisa of the World. Give her a round of applause. We got Paul Buggy Edwards giving a round of applause for the Backyard Band. Also, Keith Sauce Robinson giving a round of applause, aka Hats Off. Don Fox Loader, the incomparable Foxy Brown, doing the butt chance man, giving a round of applause. Do y'all want to see Rocksteady dance? Give him a round of applause. And last but not least, the legendary incomparable Mr. Andre White Boy Johnson of the legendary Reactions Man. Give him a round of applause. Our first inductee tonight, ladies and gentlemen, this guy has stood the test of time. He has been the guitarist and lead talker part-time for the wickedest band alive, Rare Essence. He goes by the name of Andre White Boy Johnson. Unfortunately, I talked to Andre earlier, he has pneumonia tonight. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna give you a little sample of what Andre does. Now I'm talking to the whole world and you guys in the audience. Then we're gonna bring up a special legendary figure who happens to be a Hall of Famer within his own right to present this award on behalf of Andre White Boy Johnson. So the count of three, drop my shit, man. Give me some white boy, man. Y'all to get to y'all feet and welcome this young man to the, standing to the left of me. If it wasn't for this young man, a lot of you guys in here wouldn't be eating right now. This young man has traveled the world, like myself, took Go-Go to London, Japan, Australia, Germany, has been sampled by more hip-hop acts in the history of hip-hop. Right now, I ain't gonna go there. Right now, he's going to go on tour with Dave Grohl of the Foo Fighters, probably the biggest rock star in the world. This man was just on ABC TV with Dave Grohl and every probably celebrity in the world, and they did a show for the Obamas. I don't know if y'all seen that show. But anyway, y'all need to get to y'all feet if you love Go-Go and put your hands together for the legendary new Godfather Go-Go, in my opinion. Put your hands together for Mr. Tony Fisher, ladies and gentlemen, please. Y'all get to the feet if you want to. Worth that. We gotta get out our own way for them. That thing right there, boy, good God Almighty. That's probably the baddest house party record ever. Anyway, I'm gonna give this award to Mr. Tony Fisher. He's gonna accept this on behalf of Mr. Andre White Boy Johnson. So without further ado, put your hands together one time for the legendary Mr. Tony Fisher. From Charles Brown. Here you go, sir.
On behalf of Andre White Boy Johnson, I proudly accept this for my brother, this award, and I'm gonna take it home with me. because I like this one better. Mine don't have a picture on it, man. So we got to straighten that out. Yeah. But he deserved this. And I really would like for y'all to give this man a real heartfelt round of applause. Andre White Boy Johnson, y'all. He deserved this. Yes, indeed. I'm going to take this on.
Okay. All right, y'all, give it up for my main man one more time. Big Tony from Trouble Funk. Big Tony. And just let me say on behalf of the Hoppy Conga, it's a pleasure to have you here, number one, first and foremost. And I don't know if anybody else does or not, but I appreciate you and the path that you paved for me to explore 78 countries. Because of guys like you and Papa Brown, man, I wanted to be somebody in this go-go music world, all right? So I take my hat off to you, even though I ain't got one on.
And then, look, I want to commend you too, man. You stepped up to the plate, and you're doing something to acknowledge all the guys that's well-deserving of these accolades. And I want to say congratulations to you, man. We need to do something for you, man. You know what I'm saying? To show our appreciation. So I want y'all to give my man Heartbeat a round of applause, man, for stepping to the plate and doing something real for us legends. Thank you.
Love you, man. Love you too,
man.
Yeah. So what you want me to do with this?
You can take it with you. We're going to bring Andre to help us know. But right now he's under the weather. One more time with Tony Fisher, y'all, the legendary Trouble Funk. We got a whole lot of legends and just trailblazers in the building tonight. I heard we got Big G in the building. I ain't seen him. But I heard we got Big G. We got my man Earl from BYB2. We got Lil Mickey over there, BJ the Future, the nephews in the building. Saki Marcus in the building. Kareem's in the building. That's my CPU family right there. We got BET up in the building filming. They doing a documentary on Rocksteady. So Ola Tony back there too. Oh, I see Juju the Great. Get Juju a round of applause back there, man. Juju the Great is in the building. That's another Hall of Famer. We did our thing on Fox 5 that morning, and then took it down to Eli. Big celebration that day. I'm telling y'all, man, when I'm and the thing about Go-Go right now, man, I don't care who disagrees with what we, and myself and Eli does. We're going to try our best to keep Go-Go alive, and that's it and that's all. Now, are y'all ready for the next inductee to come up here? Let me hear you say yeah.
Yeah!
Okay. This young lady, first of all, let me call Bentley the Kid up here. Bentley the Kid, where you at? There you go. Come on up here, man. This is my man right here. The funniest dude I know right here. Funniest dude I know. And before I give this guy the mic, let me say a few words about this young lady. This young lady, when you hear the name Lisa of the World, that's probably the most mentioned name. If you actually calculated every name that was shout out in the Go-Go for years and years and years, for decades and decades, up to 40 years, nobody's name has been mentioned more than Lisa of the World. Nobody. You will see her name on graffiti, on the walls, and everything. And I'm talking about, she's still relevant today. She's still going to the Go-Go's, ain't lost a step. And tonight she's getting a Lifetime Achievement. The first ever Lifetime Achievement Go-Go Trailblazer Award. Give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, because she deserves that and more. This woman has been so, she done probably spent, she getting it free now, but she probably spent over $1 million coming to shows. Without further ado, this young man, and y'all, give this man a round of applause too, Billy the Kid, because to me, he's funnier than Kevin Hart and everybody. And he's gonna present her tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Give Billy the Kid a round of applause.
Thank you, sir, I appreciate it. Y'all give him one type of Heartbeat, man, for doing this thing, man. Y'all understand, Heartbeat doing this, man, him, Rick, Rocksteady, these niggas don't even got jobs, but they keep doing awards. Somebody got a 401k somewhere, and we might be looking to that shit, because every time they do awards, he got a nice blazer on, some new tennis shoes. Obviously, he went to the Hurl Penny outlet and got him an outfit. You look good, though. You look real good, Hobby. But Lifetime Achievement Award, I don't think y'all understand. This is some go-go shit. She don't even play in a band. 40 years, this motherfucker got 27 full-time jobs. 18 niggas try to get her pregnant. She got a boy. She said, nigga, I'm going to the go-go. Fuck that. I don't want no baby father. Niggas try to clamp her down. Four niggas try to keep her in Canada. 8 niggas try to keep her in Australia. We talking about least of the world. First motherfucker had on high top Fila's and leather shorts down cherries with a motherfucking big rope with her name on the least of the world from Treasure Trove. If you over 40, man, make some motherfucking noise, man. Come on, man, stay with me, man. We talking about history. We talking about a motherfucking lifetime achievement award. This motherfucker, again, don't play in no band. She ain't carry a stick in, a cymbal, or nothing. And she getting a lifetime achievement award. Guess what? They just asked her 2 weeks ago to be a supervisor in Metro. She said, fuck that. I want to continue to drive the 82 round southeast so I can go to Google. When I get off, I don't get sleep. And went straight to UPS and dump up all our Christmas packages. But you know what, Lisa, man? If a person hating on you, man, they the devil. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, when one door closed, two doors open, man. You are most deserving of this award. I wish this shit was on Fox 5 for real. I wish Heartbeat had the backing from a billionaire, because this shit is big right now. This is our genre of music. You know what I'm saying? And this right here, I'm a little bit upset because this motherfucker will be packed from the top to the bottom. It's fucking free. The rain ain't gonna hurt nobody. Come on, Joe. Everybody got a go-go CD. Everybody got a record, a tape in their house. Every time, everybody fake like they don't like the go-go's, but when they hear go-go music, they dancing on hard shit. It don't matter what age you are. You know what I'm saying? This shit, they don't appreciate the music as well as yourself. I ain't gonna talk you to death, but I'm a little bit upset about this shit because it should have been way bigger than this. It's the key word, Rick, this shit is free. And they got good food in this motherfucker, as well as good drinks. Well, but no further ado, ladies and gentlemen, y'all need to stand up, man. This lady right here need no introduction. Lisa World, please give me a small call tomorrow. Y'all show some love for Miss Lisa of the World. Big red. Now you gotta do this. You the champion. You gotta do this. This on TV and everything. I'ma hold it.
It says on behalf of the Go-Go Music Community, Go-Go Radio Live, eLightBeer.net, and the Hobby Conga Eye on this day, Tuesday, March 7th, 2017, we present Miss Lisa of the World Henry with the Lifetime Achievement Go-Go Ever, First Time Ever Vanguard Award. Give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
I just loved it from day one, and I just continued going for 35 years, and I just appreciate Heartbeat for looking out for the musicians, the people, whoever support Go-Go, and just keep the crank going, and I appreciate everybody who appreciate me. Thank you.
One more time for the legendary artist of the world, y'all. Wow. Let me cry for this young man. Hallelujah. Thank y'all. What's happening to everybody? All right, man. Wow. Here we go, man. Okay. This next guy, I'm going to call up here. This next guy, matter of fact, drop something on me real quick. Let me see y'all know who we great call up here. Come on, that's on up, man. What y'all know about that? Right here.
What's up, y'all? Now, we just got finished watching the Hall of Fame induction for High Sauce, Buggy, Lisa of the World, Foxy Brown, Rock Steady. See, that's how we do, man. We're actually a live TV show, too, taking this thing to another level. There is no competition. What's good, Blair? Sluggo, what it do? Go-Go Lenny, what it do? Jamal, one of my favorite DJs, what it do? Oh, man, we got the beautiful Miss Sherry Tino. What's up, babe? Crystal Clark, I love you, baby. Tony Fisher. Do you hobby? I miss you. All the way by the room. I know, Tony, man. Look, I had to go out of town for a stint, man, with the family, man. 8, 10 p.m., y'all, each and every Tuesday, man, sitting here riding shotgun. Lonnie Love has finally arrived in the building.
Finally.
What it do, sweetheart?
Where you been?
Home.
Home?
Yeah, I was at home.
Did you enjoy that interview on Money we did with Donnell Floyd?
Yeah, I really enjoyed that interview. That was a great interview.
Great interview.
And not only was it a great interview, it was an honor and a privilege knowing that the Heartbeat Conga Hour has been the only radio show to interview Donnell Floyd.
That was crazy.
Yeah, because he interviews for no one.
For no one. And he came on here and he let the cat out the bag. He let everybody know why he left Rare Essence and all that. And we're talking about our favorite shows. We've done a whole lot of shows.
That was really shocking.
Yeah.
It was hurting. It was like, that was deep.
Yeah. And like I said, we did that particular show right there, that Hall of Fame induction, that was fire. That was spray fire right there, man. We had a nice turnout down Fast Eddie's. All kind of people was there. The whole BYB was there to support their people.
Yeah, everybody came out.
Billy the Kid was in the building.
Right.
Funniest dude in D.C., him and Mike Brooks to me.
Yeah.
And that's what it is, man. We're approaching 15 after the hour, 9 o'clock. Y'all saw how it be Conga, 10 p.m. each and every Tuesday. Next week's show is going to be bananas.
Chisel.
Look, next week's show, man, if y'all thought all the shows we've done thus far was dynamite, next week's show is going to blow. Hey. I don't know what to say. Because the guests we had, and along with CPU's anniversary.
Yeah.
So you're going to have like 30 Congo players in here.
That's going to be bananas.
Along with these guests rolling we got coming up here. And I ain't even going to let the cat out the bag. But you guys are going to, like June said, you know, we're not in this for no competition. Because there is no competition.
We are the move.
And
Finito.
And that's what it do, man. Each and every two. And like I said, I look back at all the shows that we had.
What's been your favorite show? Like one? I'll save these questions.
My favorite show. It's too many to pick from. Wow, that Zab Judah show was off the hook.
Oh yeah.
We had the champ in here.
Yeah, and then the next day, oh my goodness.
Well,
he was all over the news.
Oh yeah, he was on TMZ.
Soon as he left here, that was incredible.
Yeah, and they found out where he was by looking at our show.
Wow, I feel bad.
Shouts out to Charlamagne the God too, who looks at our show, hits me on Twitter all the time. Charlamagne the God, I love you, man. Thank you for the support.
Shout out Charlamagne.
Breakfast Club, they love us over here, and we got a whole lot of.
I know. I watched the Breakfast Club too.
I love the Breakfast Club. Yeah, that's what they call us, dog. The Breakfast Club of Go-Go.
Oh, wow. Yeah,
that's what he calls us. He said, we the Breakfast Club of Go-Go. Mm. You know, we're candid. We bring in great guests. We look good. As you can see, man, we're looking at Foxy Brown receive his Hall of Fame induction. Shorty Tim up there with him. We got like 3 shows going on at once.
Yes, indeed.
That's crazy. That's how we do it here at the Hobby Con guy.
Shorty
Tim. You know. And that's what it is, man. Juju. Is that Juju up there too?
Yeah, that's Juju. Juju.
Shout out to Juju. That was one of my favorite shows, too, because that day we had a long day. We took it up to Fox 5. Y'all remember that day? Shout out to Jamal Lynch, too, man. DJ Weezy. We took up to Fox 5 that morning, then we came back in the big room, and everybody was up here for Juju's induction. It's been so many monumental.
That was the same day?
The same day, bro. That morning, we went up Fox 5, me and you. Remember? Then Fox 5, then we came back here later on. We did a 2-for-1. We brought it back here the same day. It was the same day.
I'm thinking you talking about that.
Oh, no, no, no.
Like, no, we ain't do that the same day.
No. We did the Fox Fly that morning. Then we brought it back here that evening. So we made history that day. How many shows you know going to have Jungle Boogie, Foxy Brown, Go-Go Mickey, Smoke, Rocksteady, Mocky Mock,
all
Winko,
in one building.
Love, Kareem. Shouts out to Nephew Kareem the Dream, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's what it do, man. Shouts out to Sluggo, too. We're going to bring you up here, Sluggo, so you can debut your new album. Yeah, I seen a video the other day of Sluggo, man.
Don't he got a clothing line, too?
Of course. That's one of our sponsors, Civilized Sportswear.
Yeah, Civilized Sportswear.
Shouts out to Sluggo, the little bro. Love him to death, man. Love him to death, man. Go ahead, bro.
You know, it's funny, man. I listen to you guys talk every week, and then I look at the footage and I look at the interviews and stuff. And I mean, it's. I'll be honest with you, man. With all of you, you know, God gave me an extraordinary blessing to be around here and be around y'all at this time. I grew up in D.C.
Right.
And you know, I was there just when Go-Go was getting ready to cut. You know,
right.
78, 79, 80.
Wow.
And then I left.
Yeah.
So y'all created so many special moments for people. So many special moments for people, you know, for 20, 25, 30-year span of time that people are still talking about. Relationships were built around your music. Relationships were built around your shows. You know, I wasn't here to see it.
Right.
But as I watch and I listen to it, you know, I thank God for bringing me, even if it was on the backside,
mm-hmm.
to bring me on the backside. Because now you're still creating special moments. You're just doing a different genre and a different venue to do it. So now you're going to do it on stage and you're going to do it here
on
in
this
ways
platform.
Like this on this platform.
Well, look at you. I mean,
you know, that's
the Rolling Grimes show,
y'all
know,
doing it.
Y'all doing it like the Arsenio Hall type joint. That's the thing I wanted to do.
Yeah.
But I'm glad that you actually took the ball and ran with it. And
appreciate
I can't wait for Saturday because that's going to be another historical moment.
Yeah.
Eli Media, man, is just doing the thing, man.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
And I can't wait. Shouts out to you and kudos to you. You are also my engineer. We can't forget Darren next to our program director.
Yeah.
Darren,
what's up, Darren?
Darren is working very hard right now with the Capitals and the Wizards, so that's why he's been in hiatus. And he works for the Nationals, too. So.
Right.
But he keeps our website up and going on Facebook Live, man.
Yes, with 360.
Oh, my God,
he's
man.
Out of control
yeah,
with it
Darren,
right now.
Darren is doing big things for this show.
Yeah, he's on fire with that.
And he released all kinds of things on the Conga app. You Can't Run with the Crank, Rez and BYB, Live.
Mm-hmm.
That's on our page, the Hobby Conga app page, M360, I might add.
Right. Man, I
love
that technology.
That's crazy, man. So, shouts out to the program director, Darren X. He's here in spirit. But, yeah, man, I can't wait till next week. Ernest L., what are you looking forward to next week, man?
The whole thing, man. Just everybody being here.
It's going to be crazy, man.
The whole CPU, man. You know, it's whatever when they get in the building.
Right. You never know who's going to stop by.
But
you
I just
know
let the,
who's
I just
gonna
told,
be playing.
I told Lonnie outside who's coming through next weekend. This is going to be probably.
Are the Congas going to be set up?
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
But the other guests that we have coming next week, besides, see, because it's our anniversary and CPU's anniversary combined. So the guests that we have coming on behalf of the Hobby Conga, all I got to say to y'all, man, y'all not going to believe it. And I go, God works in mysterious ways, and the people that he continues to.
And he put in your path and
it's
everything.
Crazy.
It's just
it's
unbelievable.
Crazy, this is probably going to be the biggest show. I've done a lot of shows, including the Go-Go Radio, but this is going to be probably the biggest show that I've done thus far. So I can't wait. Next week, everybody's in suspense right now. Like, who you know.
Yeah,
and like coming? June just said, he said all of our shows are epic every week. And that was a big compliment coming from a CEO of another radio show.
Mm.
You know,
thank
so.
You for the compliment.
We love you, Big June, man. We love Party Mode Live. We love going on the streets, man. We love Bam 640 with your crazy ass. We love you too, man.
Yeah.
And that's what it is, bro. Hobby Conga at 8:10 p.m. Bring Big Mo up here, too. Bring his crazy ass up here. Because L is also on the Big Mo show on Thursdays. I got to commend you guys. You guys are doing a magnificent job. And shouts out to man. I had the privilege of co-hosting the It's Gorgeous Music Awards.
So
three weeks ago.
Who was Gorgeous?
The guy Gorgeous?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't he doesn't want to be on camera. I don't know. That's a whole nother
story. Why? Because he's so gorgeous?
No. He's not. Anyway, just to make a long story short, I had the privilege of co-hosting with Bishop Twan.
Bishop who?
Twan.
Twan?
Yeah, he's like the number one hip-hop host. in the DMV. And I just want to say,
shout out to the bishop.
He passed away last week in his sleep.
Wow. And, sorry to hear that.
That was my first time meeting him. We were going to...
You know what? Come to think about it, I think I did read something about that, too.
Yeah, he passed away in his sleep. He was on Facebook posting. He made a post that was so funny, and he went out like a soldier. He said, if I eat a male crab, does that mean I'm gay?
Wow. That's funny.
And the thing about it, people were commenting, LOLs, and, you know, you got your regular comments. Next comment you seen, somebody said, RIP, damn.
That's crazy.
You passed away in the sleep. Yeah. So let everybody know.
You never know when
you never know when the Lord gonna call you home. So cherish each day. Live each day like it's your last. Tell someone that you love, that you do actually love them, because you never know when that's gonna be the next time, the last time actually that you see them. And that when dude showed me so much love, when he seen me, man, he hugged me and like, man, I finally got to meet you.
Mm-hmm.
Big fan of the show. I'm a big fan of his. And we had plans that he's gonna come up here, do the show. Mm-hmm. We had plans, you know, to work on some endeavors together.
Mm-hmm.
And now the young brother gone, man. And, you know, rest in peace, Bishop Twan. And my condolences to the family, to the whole D.C. DMV hip-hop community, because he was the one really that spearheaded all the big events. And kind of like we do with Go-Go,
mm-hmm.
he got behind all the local DMV hip-hop artists. And he was the guy that put stuff together, the Underground Awards, hip-hop mm-hmm. That was his. Mr. Twan, hell of a host, man. Hell of a host.
You know, I think I've actually been to one of those.
Yeah, man.
At Howard Theater, I want to say.
Yep. And, you know, young man with an inspiring future, with a big future ahead of him. And, you know, life got cut short. I guess God had a much needed better place for him. And he passed away in his sleep. So, wow, man. You know, let's take a moment of silence for Mr. Twan, y'all. Let's give him 15 seconds. Let's go. RIP, bruh. Love you, man. Appreciate you for all you're doing. Super Dan, what it do, baby? Shouts out to Super Dan. Up in the building, just get off of Go-Go Radio Live with the Go-Go in the Streets crew. You know what I'm saying? Super Dan, if you can make it next week, it's our anniversary. MCPU's anniversary. Anniversary. 8 10 p.m., y'all. Each and every Tuesday, man. It's a Hobby Conga. Our number one Go-Go Radio TV show in Go-Go, I might add, man. We already sent shouts out to everybody in Germany that's watching right now.
Hey, y'all.
Tonight, we're doing a review show. We're reviewing all the shows thus far. Our anniversary is coming up. We just had up there the induction. We're looking at Big G and Buggy right now. If y'all tuned in to elifemedia.net. Look at that right there. Look at those three pioneers right there.
Mm-hmm.
Look at those three pioneers right there. Heartbeat, Buggy, and Big G.
Yeah, that's history. That's go-go right history.
There. Now, where else can you look at us? the Hall of Fame induction and us on Facebook Live. Where they do that at? What's up, Percy? Percy watching, Lonnie. Percy,
hey,
got
Percy.
Me on Facebook Live. That's hard to steal right there.
I know, all day. Oh, I was listening to him today, too.
And Smokey D was looking in early.
Okay.
Smokey D, man. So it's a family affair, man. Phone is ringing right now. Ernest L. going to end that. You know how he does that. He does not answer the phone when he on the air.
Ooh, you turn my ring
well, that's
off.
What it is, man. So if y'all want to call in, it's 240-455-5934. That's 240-455-5934. You want to talk just about any of your favorite shows? I get all kind of inbox messages from people all over the country and the world, I might say. And we receive a whole lot of compliments on our shows, ladies and gentlemen. And we're just surrounded by greatness. I look outside the window right now. We're looking at Loose Booty, world famous Congo player from Peacemakers.
Mm-hmm.
Legendary, man. It's one thing about the show, my favorite, okay, I'm going to ask you guys your favorite moment from all the shows you've been a part of, you know, this past year, 2016, leading up to this very moment. One of my favorite shows was, and it just happened, when Sister Gertrude and Hattie Mae was up here reviewing the world's worst gospel singers. And Sister Gertrude caught the Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
And Ernest Hill said, she caught the Holy Ghost.
Yeah, that was funny.
No, Ernest Hill said he caught the Holy Ghost.
Mm-hmm.
He said, Hattie Mae said, Gertrude, he called you a man. That, to me, I was stuck.
Because you are.
I was stuck, man. Because Hattie Mae said, what's wrong with him? And Ernest Hill was nonchalant as, I think he caught the Holy Ghost.
Yeah, that's what I think.
That was a hilarious moment up here. We had a whole lot of hilarious moments up here at Hoppy Congo.
We had some good times.
Great
man.
Times, man. Yep. The Tracy Braxton show, that was hilarious. Yeah, she's a fool.
That was historic too.
The Little Beats incident, man. That takes the cake.
What happened? What happened with that incident?
The Little Beats, man, when Chuck pushed him, man.
Oh man. What did he say, y'all?
But he pushed me though. He like, man, Chuck pushed me, man. He had on his Good to Go sweatshirt.
That's when they were doing the Good to Go movie, man. Shouts out to Little Beats, Red and the Boys. He'll be here next week. Little Beats was like,
oh boy.
That's when Chuck pushed him. That was a CPU night too. And
yeah, I always have fun on CPU nights too, man. I love it when everybody comes through and just vibes. You know, them congas.
And shouts out too, man, to my brother from another Go-Go, Mickey, because Mickey has the record up here.
Mm-hmm.
He's been up here more times than everybody.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And Mickey is Mickey is a regular part of our show. He is the GOAT, the greatest of all time. And one of my other favorite moments off the air, though, when... Because, you know, him and Rock always had a little ongoing thing going on, right?
Right.
So I'm at work one day, and my brother Rick calls me laughing, right? He said, man, you're not going to believe this, bro. What's up, Jamal Moore? Dynasty, man. We have to get you guys up here. Dynasty, we're going to talk about them in a little bit later, too. What's up, Jamal? What's up, babe? And that's probably one of the funniest dudes. He is the funniest dude in Go-Go, Jamal. The percussionist for Dynasty, man. We got to get Maul up here. Actually, when we first started off, I wanted to get Maul as a co-host on my show. And that fell through. But let me say something. I was at work one day. My brother Rick called me laughing. He couldn't even get it out. He said, bruh, when I tell you this, man, you're not going to believe. I said, what? What, man? What, man? He said, man, these two knuckleheads are first cousins.
Yeah, that right there.
Come to find out the whole time, they family.
Mm-hmm.
Two of the greatest to ever do this, Rocksteady and Mickey, are cousins.
Yeah, that was something.
And Rock, how Rock found out was that... his mom's home going.
Mm-hmm.
His aunt came up to him and said, you better stop beefing with that boy, Mickey. Don't you know that's your cousin?
That was historic.
So right I there. Called Mick and told him. I'm laughing, right? Mick's kind of giggling, too. He said, hold on, man, how? So we connected the dots. Then we called Ma. I called her Ma. That's Mickey's mom, with Shaquita Hawkins. And told her how they were related. So Ma did her little investigating. And after like a 30-minute process... they cousins.
Mm-mm.
So now, I'm glad I was able to actually squash that whole thing. And now they family. They know it now. So, but I was saying, Rick was like, man, that's a mean-ass bloodline right there.
Mm-hmm.
But both of them two freaks,
man.
Good gracious. You know, Go-Go Mickey and Rocksteady, two names on the Mount Everest of combo players, you know what I'm saying? Did I say Mount Everest? I meant the... you know what I mean? Mount Rushmore, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Why I say Mount Everest? Well, and Slick Daddy Rick, my brother, from the same mother and father, I might add, is watching in. We were talking about those guys earlier, and Rick was talking about them down Meeks this Sunday, how they put a foothold in a whole city of Wardorf. So shouts out to Hacko Sweat. Shouts out to the Sweat Band, formerly known as Hacko Sweat. We just played Whoa earlier. Rick, like I say, I'm trying to... connect the dots and get you guys to do a remix on the wall with Black Rock. Look at the hot beat on that joint. Good God Almighty. Is that me? Good God Almighty. Look at the hands. Woo! Look at it. Wow! Look at the snake. Look at the snake. Woo! Good God Almighty. I'm looking at myself right now, y'all. Ula Tony, one of my idols, in back of me. There you go.
You can't do the ooh thing on the small ones.
Nah, you'll be an alien. Boom.
Why not, though?
Hey, Tiffy, it meets never Tuesday, baby. Y'all watching. Live what you like me. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We're going to bring up Go-Go Mickey in a minute. We're going to bring up Go-Go Mickey in a minute, y'all. We're watching live, y'all. ElikeMedia.net.
And what's the hell?
Hey, Rick, with Whoa. With Black Rob. Like, Whoa. Mm-hmm. Like, whoa, Rick.
The greatest of all time.
Nitro. Right up there and got on.
My brother.
You trying to bring our ratings down, man.
I got up there, too. Y'all ain't see me?
Ernest L got up with that joint, man.
I did.
Hey, Ernest L got up that joint, man. Oh, my God. I thought he'd learn a little something by now. Been around all these greats. Hey, Mickey up here, too. Why he got tuned? Come on, bro, man. We just playing around.
Yeah, he's serious.
Oh, he's got tuned shit. And the guy right there, the guy I'm teaching, embarrassed me that night. My man G, being Mickey's butler right now. Look,
I'm gonna put him down for you, Mickey.
There you go. Look at that. Look at that. There you go. There you go. Go make it right now live on the Hobby Conga Eye, y'all. So if you're on the Facebook Live, you need to go to elifemedia.net.
Yeah, tune in so you
tune
can
in
see,
so you can see where Mickey's going right now. Now I'm gonna bring the bongos over there too.
Those guys don't get much action, man. The bongos, man. Bongos,
it depends on who's playing them, actually.
Right.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, every time I see them set up, they don't get much usage.
I told Mick, though, he's complaining about the height. I'm like, nigga, you play better with them high like that. But back in the day, that's how he used to, when Mickey was little, that's how he used to look. And this is one of my favorite shows right here, too, y'all. This is just a preview for next week, y'all.
You good?
Next week?
You good?
Are you ready next week?
Put your hands together.
You want practice?
Hey, I said put your hands together.
Oh, you didn't say Ricky Raw.
Ricky Raw, man.
Wow.
Seriously,
man. Hey, look, for real. Ladies and gentlemen, for real.
Yeah, man.
Put your hands together, man.
We got 50 comments so far.
Love to do with all my heart.
The champ was here.
And one thing, remember that dude that kept, the drunk dude that came with Rick?
Oh, he was.
Rick, leave his ass home.
He was a, but guess what, though? He was classic. That was a classic show.
It was a classic show, but he stayed his ass home next week.
Yeah.
Smoke an alien.
He was funny, though.
High sauce, Joey, the alien, too. You know. Matter of fact, CPU, we are all fucking aliens. You know why? Because we the motherfuckers that keep niggas dancing.
This is an epic show right here, y'all.
We are the, and not to use my name, but we are the heartbeat of Go-Go. So CPU, give yourselves a round of applause, man.
Yes,
for the ones who ain't here, right?
Lovely show, man. And Donnell Floyd watched this show, actually.
This is all GOAT, CPU. Hey, CPU,
man,
this is all
GOAT
right here.
You know?
So we can go back here, look at this beautiful cake. We gonna cut this cake. Everybody get a piece of cake.
We ain't cut
man.
Shit.
Nah.
Mickey ran out the damn bill with the damn cake.
Hold on. Before we go out the air.
That cake looked too good.
I'm gonna get it, man.
Yeah, it did.
It did, y'all.
Huh?
Yeah, bitch, give us one, man.
Hey, help me.
Look, he's still in look at that. He ain't done.
Hey, look, for real. Cause what it is, look. Hey, Tina, come here, Tina, real quick. What we gotta do, we gotta get off the air, y'all. We live on the air right now.
CPU.
We got sponsors and shit like that.
The drunk dude, the Rick boy. The drunk dude, the Rick boy, man.
Doc Robinson from Black Panther, round applause for coming through, man. Lady Doc.
Yeah, shout out to Doc Robinson, man. Doc was in the building.
I got your dog,
I know, Rick, man. My bad, man. I heard y'all tore the house down, Rick. Shout out to Sweat Band, formerly known as Hacko Sweat. Did that thing up, Meeks.
Mm-hmm.
They did their thing, man. Lonnie, I heard. We got to go up there on Sunday.
I'm not saying
okay. Get up there on Sunday. You too, L.
Double Fuck got a white party.
And also.
No, they did it. I missed that too. That was Big Tony.
That was Friday.
Tony,
Cinco de Mayo.
For Sean.
I wanted to go. Yep.
Yeah, Tony Terry and a whole lot of celebrities up there, man. And Shout out to Tony Fisher. Did his thing.
Yep, happy birthday.
Did his thing, man.
Happy birthday, Tony.
Happy birthday, Tony. We love you, man. You know you're part of the Hobby Conga. Hey. That's the big bro.
Foxy Brown.
Hall of Famer.
What's your Hall of Famer?
What's coming up? It's all
hey, look. Gone. Give high souls, Foxy Brown.
What it is, man. I can't. What it is, man. I just lose.
They're in the Hall of Fame. Give them a round of applause for you.
You know, I lose focus sometimes of, you know, what's going on, when, hey, look, and where. People, you know, I be so tired sometimes.
Back there, look. Don't answer
the phone.
See that guy back there on the phone?
I know. I can't get mad.
Don't call people back.
His name is Tommy Reed. Soul World Entertainment. That's my best friend. I was the best man at his wedding. He's the best man at my wedding. I met my wife at his wedding, actually.
Oh, Kim really?
Kim Jones concocted something for the Go-Go Universe right now.
Donnell Jackson. What's up, Donnell? What's up, Fat?
This thing since Go-Go Live.
Next week, man, anniversary.
Are y'all listening to me?
Y'all got
to
tune in.
He like media, y'all. We watching us live on the air.
Y'all want to be on Watch the car, don't you? Bo Beatty.
That's a TV show.
Listen up.
Look at that.
My best friend back there. Vice President of Soul World Entertainment, along with Cliff Jones. I see what they did at the Verizon Center, right? With Backyard, you see familiar? Right now, they're on the, you know, I ain't gonna let the cat out of the bag. They're on the verge right now of concocting up the biggest thing since Go-Go Live.
Yes, indeed.
At the Verizon Center. Okay, so give him a round of applause.
You better believe it.
For all that they do. This has been a historical evening, ladies
and gentlemen.
I want to thank everybody for coming out. Everybody for watching live on Elite Media.
Next
celebrating
week,
the GOAT. One more time for the GOAT. One more time for the GOAT. Y'all can catch us each and every Tuesday. Hobby Conga I, 8:10 p.m. on Elite Media. That powered by LiveMusicForYou.com. We just picked up 5 new sponsors. Thank you, Ernest L., my co-host. Thank you, Lonnie Love. Thank you, my DJ Rick. Thank you, Reggie Gass. He's one of the program directors, Rolling Grimes. My man Ron. We got a whole big team. Nephew Stevie, that's what it do, baby. CPU, I love y'all, Nazzy Naz. From Go-Go Industries, Air Raid, and my main man. Where he at? What's Spanky?
He had to go to work.
Oh, Lord. Oh, he got a job. That's good. Spanky got a job. OMG. But we going to get a Spanky and Mickey. And I'm sorry, Terry Lambert from Little Bit in the Masses. Give Terry a round of applause.
I'm letting y'all watch. I'll be watching, y'all.
Anyway, I'm going to get a Spanky and Go-Go Mickey. Let him close it out.
I got these things on my ring and braces, everybody. So why you wait till you're 50 with these braces? Because I'm at the point where I can do it right and I can pay for it. And one time I was...
Y'all see how we go, right?
I couldn't take care of it, but now I'm going to do it. Anyway, I got these things called spaces.
Yeah. Rick, like Vic Tony back on here too.
This is something.
What's up, DJ Rick? You better let me know.
But you got teeth missing.
Darn that well, but look. You told Foxy Brown you got teeth missing. I ain't got nothing missing.
I ain't say missing. I just got something.
Somebody never told me.
Let me know. Nah, I would. Thank y'all.
Yeah, man, that's how we go, man. So, Hobby Conga.
Like I said earlier,
each and every Tuesday, 8 to 10 p.m.
That's how we do. We watch them like y'all watch them, man. If you want elitemedia.net. And we on Facebook Live, too. So, that's what it is.
But I'm how we do.
I'm great to get back off the office. I'm great to get off here. So, if y'all want to tune in some more, go to elitemedia.net. All right?
He gone. What was it earlier? He had to go. Like I told him, I gotta stay on my toes. So what I'm doing is, when I see y'all elevate, I gotta go a step higher. That's just me. That's how I feel. That's nothing against none of y'all. But if I see something, and I think y'all trying to see on that right there, I guess it's God saying go another step, go up. You know, I had 5 cons. I think Rock City should have about 1,000. I had 5. A different. I think he had that in the Rock, which is, I would never try that.
Yeah, Rock had about 20 congos one time. And a low one on his shoulder strap.
But I appreciate all the love, y'all. Thanks for coming out, man. I'm going to give y'all a small piece. I'm going to give y'all one piece of cake. Everybody take over that corner. And take
he said the corner.
I'm taking my face home, and y'all can just have the Jeep.
He ran to the car with that jump, rolled out.
Happy when he went to.
One more time, my main man, my brother, go with you, man. Love him, man. Love him. Love you, bro. Hey, we gonna take it out with Peanut, man. Come on up here, y'all late and shit. We were whopping him now, right?
Man, we just look. Y'all don't realize we just did it now.
Dang, who you in there?
You got like with Frank Cartel, man.
Frank Cartel, well, that don't know something shit. Ever to have you on shit saying with us,
Speaks? Yeah, I've been.
But you late, so you better give us something, man, to buggy with.
We're going to close out with my with nephew, Peanut.
What we going?
Go on, anything you want to do, man. Let's go get some cake with Peanut closing us out, man, for Go-Go Mickey's birthday, all right?
I'm going to do one of my favorite beats from him, man.
What you going to do, man?
It's like...
Next week, man. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, man, look. Oh, play a little bit of that, man. It was just coming up. That's what I'm talking about. Now, okay, now we going from Mickey now to Winko Show. Now, watch this, ladies and gentlemen. Cloud 9 Vodka, one of our sponsors. Now, this is how Ernest L. put this. I'm sorry.
Yo, let him do what he do. Can I get some elbow, Wink? Can I get some elbow? Tell him to get some elbow, you know what I mean? Hey, where's the
next one? Twitter page, our Facebook.
Anybody up in here for CPU? Everybody, CPU here? Okay, we got Mickey and everybody coming, man. Jungle Boogie's out in the parking lot. Let me go around. Just let me introduce everybody. We got Bam 640 right here. Put your hands together, Bam.
Oh, man. Love you.
Y'all got me fucked up.
Nicky Bonds right behind him. Put your hands together.
This is a prelude to next week, y'all.
We got some legends in here. We got KO right there with the camera phone right there. Put your hands together. We got Aubrey, legendary singer from Prophecy Band. Nature Boys all there. Put your hands together, Air Raid. Ladies and gentlemen, y'all notice the haircut. The Dynamite legendary, Foxy Brown, is in the building. My main man, legend in the making. Put your hands together for the one and only. Blade, Congo man. Extraordinary, CPU, KP is in the building right there. We also got my little brother from another legendary, Andre D. Durfee right here in the back of him. Put your hands together.
Oh, Durfee.
Next to the guest of honor, my main man. Who made up CPU? I just took it and ran with it. But this is the originator right here. Put your hands together for Love, man. The left-handed band. The legend in the making. Next to him, the most extraordinary bling bling Congo player out of Mo County. Mo County finest. Put your hand together for Go-Go Bouncies in the building, man. One of my co-hosts, man, do the best videography in Go-Go in the best t-shirts. Put your hands together for my man, the big pitcher, Bone Simmons. Yeah. And last, hold on.
Bones.
We got my program director, Darren X from Red Essence. Yeah. TCP, put your hands together for him. Y'all can't see him right now. We got Carl Funkernot from All In Band. Put your hands together for him right here. And last but not least, myself, man. My name is Hobby, man. That's all I got to say, man. Hobby Con Guy.
The Steve Harvey or what?
The Steve Harvey or Go-Go, baby.
Yeah.
Steve Harvey or Go-Go, man. That's how I go, man. Hey, look, man. Each and every Tuesday night, man. I am the subliminal criminal, keeping the minimum dependable in any direction. Direction like a slave, mind complex, direction words of protection. Huh! That's how I get down, man. 8:10 p.m. each and every Tuesday. ElightMedia.net, powered by LiveMusicForYou.com, along with the Beat Media Republic Group, right? Did I get it right? My man. Sitting here with Winko, put your hands together, man. Lifetime Achievement Award, man. He's 36 years in the game strong. Come on over here. And the king himself is walking in right now. Last night. Come on out here, king. Everybody, come on. Jungle Boogie.
Say what?
Jungle Boogie.
What's his name?
Man, this is a legendary show.
Okay.
Me?
Jungle Boogie. Hey, look, that's my father right there.
It
Jungle
gets
Boogie.
No better than this,
man, so the world can see you, man.
It gets no better
Shouts
than this.
Shouts out to the pub each and every Tuesday. They're tuning in 60 strong in Cologne, Germany right now. There's 60 people strong in Cologne, Germany with a 150-foot screen. looking at us live, all right? So everybody wave at the cameras.
Hey, what's up, Germany?
Let Germany know that we love them. And thanks for supporting us each and every week, man. Shout out to the sponsors, man. Cloud9 Vodka, man. Civilized Sportswear, DeMarco Solar, Beats by Dre, LP. Mm-hmm. All the sponsors, man. We do this each and every week, man. If y'all can look at this history right now, y'all, I know y'all can't believe it right now. That's what we do here, man. It's all for Winko tonight, man. Get some honor. We're going to go in the big room later on. We might have to keep it in here because... Look, just look around, man. Kareem the Dream just walked in. Give him a hand. Give him a round of applause. CPU is up in the building.
Kareem with the best cologne in the world.
This right here is crazy right now because I'm looking around the room and all I see is history and greatness. All here to honor. Ain't nothing in the cup, though. All I keep seeing is people walking in, man. Ain't nothing but greatness. Honoring my main man, Winko, my little brother, man. I love my little brother. This boy has done it all, man. Winko. Get on that mic real quick, man. Let everybody know.
I'm all here.
Hey, look. Let everybody know how you feel, babe.
Man, I'm lost for words right now. I'm just so happy right now.
Just receive the love.
My name came up. That's what's up, man.
You feel me?
Hey, look. I'm going to go around the room. Hey, look. Before we go in the big room, right, I'm going to go around the room, and I want everybody to... You know, to let me know what Winko means to you. Hold on, where the Go-Go Report at? Where Ernest at? Come on over here, man.
Oh, Lord.
Come over here, little bro. Put your hands together for Go-Go Report, man. He bring the Go-Go's.
My man.
Each and every night, man. My other co-host, man. Come on over here, man. Come on over here. He playing the background right now, but he's a ghost. He here riding shotgun each and every week with me. California, the Flyers dude and Go-Go right there. Somebody to turn up. Oh, Pep just walked in, y'all. Give him a round of applause. Mamba Sauce. I'm telling y'all, they trickling in,
you never
in,
know
man.
What's going to happen.
They trickling in. What's up, Pep, man? That's a look-away king right there, man. You never know who might walk through them doors, man. Only on the Hobby Con guy. Hey, look.
Y'all see the love, right?
We're going around the room right now, and we're going to let everybody get on. Matter of fact, I'm going to start it off. Can I start it off, y'all?
Right.
Okay, back in 1980, I want to say 85, 86. I played with a band called Central Groove anyway. Central Groove and Junkyard was always on shows together, and we used to always do WST, which is now the 930 Club. And I seen this little dude playing with Junkyard. He had two silver CP Congos, and he had some bongos on crates. And we took a liking to each other, right? So I adopted him. And he would see me do these speed rolls. He like, big bruh, how you do them joints? I said, you can get your speed up, man. So what I did, what I used to do, I put these ankle weights on his wrists and made him play a whole show with them jumps. And, hey, Wink, how'd your arms feel after that?
Spaghetti's.
And a lot of people always say, you know, Winko learned from so-and-so.
Y'all
Winko
listen to this,
so-and-so.
Man. Everybody listen
first
to
teacher,
this.
Bro? There you go. You have it right there.
Okay. Y'all heard it, right?
And the thing about it is, I don't say that to boost up myself. I say that to let everybody know that I am, you know, I was there from the beginning, before everybody, before the Backyards, the Northeast, and all that. And I seen this young brother, man, grow into a monster that he is today. It's still a monster. And the thing about it is, I am so proud of him for receiving this Lifetime Achievement Award that if anybody out here deserves it, it's him. Go-Go Mickey got one. Bugs got one. Tony Fisher got one. Y'all seen that. Juju right. got one. Sugar for Ricky before he went on to be with the Lord got one. James Funk got one. That's what we do here. This platform is used to give people their flowers while they're still here. He's still here. He's looking good. He's a legend in the making. He's a legend at the presence. And when I say in the making, because he's still doing this shit like a youngin's doing it at his age. Okay? I stood behind him the other night down Martini's. I was like, God damn, Slim. You ever gonna slow down? And guess what? Dougie. And I mean that because I'm saying fresh. You feel me? You feel me? No. We gonna get you on the mic, even though your mic is being taken up right now, Ernest. But let me go around the room, man. But we gonna start. Who we gonna start with? KP. Let's start with KP, man.
Okay, man. All right, bro. Let's go back live, man. Look,
study, man. When he went on
we
vacation.
We got the pastor that's walked up here. Pastor Q, man. Each and every Tuesday night, 18. Everybody was stuck right now. Look, we were actually inside the show, but we were stuck. That's the entertainment value of the Hobby Con guy.
We got 10 minutes.
it gets you stuck. Look, he still won't watch no more. It's on YouTube, E. It's on YouTube, man.
That joint
at 3,000, man. Before we go to the pastor, man, we're going to do some church announcements real quick, if you don't mind.
Oh, yeah, we got to get church announcements in.
You got to get the church announcements, man. Yes, Lord. Green screen me, Roland, real quick. Green screen me real quick, bro. I appreciate that. Yes, yes. DJ Rick, give me a pocket. Give me a pocket, DJ Rick. Give me a little pocket to ride to for these church announcements.
You want an instrumental?
Yeah, whatever. Give me something. Because Ernest Sales is going to be part of them, too. Yeah. Then we're going to go to a word of prayer with Pastor Q. We're going to talk about...
green screen.
Yeah, we on green screen right now? Okay, so what we're going to do is right now... Bring it. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you, I present the most, I present to the whole world, Sister Gertrude, Ernest L., and Hattie Mae with the church announcements. For the prelude of the anniversary show next week. Gertrude, how you feeling, Gertrude?
Hey, baby, how you doing, sweetheart? Hey, baby. Hattie Mae.
Yeah, baby.
How you doing, baby?
I'm doing all right. How you doing, baby?
I'm doing, sweetheart. I just got back from bingo and...
Did you win anything
tonight? I ain't win a damn thing.
How much money did you lose? Tell the truth.
$500, sweetheart.
Ain't your rent due on Friday?
Yes, it is. I don't know what I'm going to do, baby. I might have to ask Ernest L. for a loan or something.
You might have to do something strange for a little change.
No, I'm not doing all that, baby. Them days over with, baby.
Didn't you just win $1,000 last week?
Huh?
You won $1,000 last week, right?
Yeah, I spent the other $5 on a pound of weed.
But you told me you ain't had no money. You owe me $250.
Yeah.
But you had $1,000 last week.
But I lied.
And you got $500 tonight.
Like a perm. Lied, fried, and laid to the side.
Yeah, you lied.
I lied.
That's why you ain't got no rent.
Can I ask a question?
Yeah, baby.
Who's cooking for Sunday's revival?
You. Bernadette Wilson.
Ernest L. and friends.
The only thing he cook up is rocks. He can't cook no food. What are you talking about?
He use bacon shows.
Arm and Hammer.
Well,
how's everyone doing in the hobby? How you doing, Ernest L., baby?
I'm doing fine since I'm here with y'all, too. Y'all make my day.
I'm so happy, baby. I'm glad to know I'm making somebody's day. It feels good. You know, I'm a little old, and you're a little young, so, it feels good.
What are you trying to get at, baby?
I'm just giving the little boy a compliment, you know?
I call you a little boy, Ernest.
For Social Security on your check.
How much that, baby? I don't think that's none of your business. Cause I'm not getting ready to be paying your life bill.
Cause it ain't social and she got security, so.
Yes, indeed.
That's none of your maturity.
Yes, indeed. And my house paid for. Everything paid for.
Is Ed Roland Grimes advertising his show again on my show? Look, Rick, look what he's doing again. Look.
Great.
That boy been sneaking on him. He slotted up in there. And
he'll get it.
I know we in character right now, baby, but we ain't blind, sweetheart.
Yeah, the glad you're by focus.
Since he advertised, let me go ahead and advertise it for him. You go back there where you were.
Yeah, take
it's
it
on
back.
There now.
Take
it's on there now, God shit.
Yeah.
Put it back up there. Ain't only taking it down now. Yeah. You hit up with the no-look pass.
Right. Exactly.
The Rolling Grind Traveling Talk Show Live featuring Greg Boyer and a Peloton Band. Saturday, May 13th, 4 to 6 p.m. What's the name of the place, baby?
Yeah, what's the name of the place?
Black Box Theater.
Black Box Theater?
Black Box Theater.
The Black Box?
What kind of boxes?
What the fuck are you talking about? You talking about handmade boxes?
What kind of boxes are you talking about, baby?
Y'all busting the speakers.
The Black Vagina Theater or what?
That sound a little fishy there.
It's at the Indian Head Arts Center. Black Box Theater.
Black Box.
Right.
That ain't right, baby. Go to the website.
Google Rolling Grind.
What's the attire, baby?
He said an Indian head with a black bow.
The black bow. That's what got me.
Tonto was hitting Sicily Tyson that night.
At the black box, baby. The black box.
Indian head on the black box. So Indian and a black woman is having a baby that night.
That don't sound too good, baby. Think about it now.
A black Indian head.
With a black box.
With a black box.
Connect the dots, Isaiah. Damn. You lost?
Wake up, baby. Wake up.
Anyway, we just get up out of here, baby.
What's going on at the church?
Nothing. I ain't been there about 4 weeks. That's probably why I ain't went bingo.
Yeah, that's your one thing, baby.
Lord ain't blessing me.
Cause you're out here gambling. And you ain't been to church. And you ain't gave your offering.
All right, we're going to bring on Pastor Q up here.
We need a word of prayer. And Father God, I come to you in prayer. I hope Gertrude win bingo next week so she can pay me my money, Lord.
Uh-huh. And the girl that won this week, she had no fingers. I don't know how she won.
I don't know how she won, neither.
Yeah, I'm moving everything with a clothes hanger. Anyway.
With a toes?
A clothes hanger attached to her wrist.
Anyway.
Anyway, look. There he go again, y'all. Look, there he go again.
No pastor to the camera.
Yes, indeed,
okay,
baby.
Well,
yes, indeed, baby.
We're
going to
give you the floor, baby.
Come this
way. Okay.
Come on in, baby.
Come on in the room, Pastor Q.
We need you in here.
Uh-huh.
With this mic set, right. Hey, man, thank y'all for having me on the Hot Beat Congo Hour, man. Thank all y'all for the love. Thanks, Hot Beat, man, for y'all allowing me. Come on, let's open up a word of prayer, man. Father God, we thank you, Lord, for another day. Thank you, Lord, for allowing me to come on the Hot Beat Congo Hour. Thank you, Lord, that you covered us today. You made a way for us. You've been a blessing to us, oh, Father God. We thank you, Lord, for the word that you've given us today. Thank you, Lord, for all things. Thank you, Father God, as you just continue to keep us and how you just continue to minister to us and continue to be our people, oh, Lord. So we give you the honor, glory, and praise in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Man, truly thank God, man, for allowing me to come on today, man. Thank God for all he's doing, man. Just teaching through Bible study, man, that God has given us so much to be thankful for, man. And, God wants us to get back to those things we're thankful for. You know, we're always looking for the next thing that God is doing, but a lot of time we're missing what he's doing right now, looking for the next thing he's doing. So, man, you know, the word God given me is that, you know, if you be faithful a little, he'll make you rule over much. I mean, listen, we got to get back to a point. God has been dealing with me, man, and showing me that you got to get back. You know, on my ride down here last week, God was saying I need to get back excited for the things that he given me like I was in the beginning. Like when he gave me my job, I was excited. When I first got the opportunity to come down here, I was excited. You know what I'm saying? When I first opened my church, I was excited. God said he wants you to get back excited for the things that he's giving you because you're taking those things for granted now. You know what I'm saying? And you got to get back to that place. A lot of us not there no more. We, you know, not back excited about relationships and things God has given us. We've gotten away from that, man. You just take it for granted. Exactly. But you're more excited about something you don't even have.
Yeah.
And somebody's excited to have what you have.
Right.
Exactly. You see what I'm saying? So that's the word God gave me for today, man. Pastor Q Cho, Disciple Christian Ministry, Mr. Will Preacher Free. Thank all you guys, Hot Beat the Congo out for having me. Facebook, I appreciate y'all's support.
That's what it do, man. 8:10 p.m. each and every Tuesday, man. Roger Shotgun with Ernest Hill, Lonnie Love, Pastor Q in the building, also DJ Rick Rolling Grinds, pushing the buttons that make this world go round, man. It's your boy Hot Beat, man, signing out. Next week, anniversary show, anniversary for CPU and the Hot Beat Congo out. The guest list is going to be off the hook. CPU will be here 30 strong, 30 or no strong. And the guest, when I announce this, I'll let y'all know the guest probably tomorrow because y'all not going to believe the guest is coming in here next week. So, hey, it's been 1 year thus far, full of dynamite episodes and shows. The Lord has blessed us to bring you guys powerful entertainment. And we appreciate the support from all over the world. We do our best to satisfy you to make your Tuesday evenings complete. You get off work, come home, kick your feet up on Tuesday, man. Watch the Hot Beat Congo Hour. Number one TV show in Go-Go. I don't say radio show anymore because we are radio/TV show. Because you look at us live in HD. That's what it do, man. Tune in next week, man. Put this number down, y'all. 240-455-5934. That's the number you can call in. Make a friend and blend on in. so on and so on. I'll see y'all next Tuesday. On behalf of Ernest L., Lonnie Love, Rolling Grimes, Pastor Q, and DJ Rick, we out. We love y'all. And always remember, there is no competition. It's a hobby combat. We don't.
Star child here, citizens of the universe, getting it on, partying on the mothership. When Gable's horn blow, you better be ready to go.
Let me ride, swing down, sweet chariot style.